Mopiana, Tireoka, or Akra Mugala, on the tone of form on way, a German between a coy uniform. Oh, Magina, where one will be a book where walk. Oh, Magari, a book. Thank you very much. So, to follow, we have a Christopher Bonnet. It's also from the judges of the ground.
You will say clap for him.
Clap for him, we have never done. Clap for him. Then, I have here with me, Omoshay Martins is one of the judges representing the larger segment. I bet one of clap for us. Another one, I bet you can come for back. We go soon reach here. And to say, we have my elder brother, Edema Charles, is also one of the judges from the Chekini segment. When I come for now, to start it off, I have an honorable chief from Olubi Lemumi, who is the chairman of panel of judges. So to start off, the job group will now start.
Thank you. Lord.
Thank you.
long way for sir, for this great occasion. But I must say this is first of its kind in the liberal arena. Don't I come now? Of his kind in the entire Riverine area. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
I think that is true. We need to give a standing ovation to the man behind this event. And that is no other person than Honorable Dr. Von Graper. It wasn't easy for us to come to the judgment of the next. In trying to determine how to arrive at the winner, we look at a number of factors. We look at harmony. You know, culture is not just about beating drums, jumping up and down. Whatever you do must harmonize. The music, the dance steps, the songs must harmonize to tell the story. The story of the people. And so that was one of the criteria we used. We also looked at costumes. The way you appear, your dress pattern. The things they wore. The art colors of the question. Is that true? We look at synchrony. How do your dance steps synchronize? You develop drums. How they come together to form melody. Your choreography. The dance steps, you know, people dance. Sometimes you see 10 people dancing. All of them are dancing different steps. But for a cultural event like this, it is important that when people dance together, their dance step must harmonize. That's choreography. And then we look at creativity. It's not just enough to dance, but what kind of innovation do you bring to your dance? All these factors were put together by the panel of judges. And we all agreed on all of them. Is that true?
Yeah.
No, it's not you. I'm asking them. Judges, I hope you agree.
Yes.
These were the factors we used. It was a painstaking effort. At the end of the day, we have arrived at winners. We have done what? Clap for us now, at least we try. So, at this point, I want to call on the chairman of the panel of judges. No other person but a very respected chief in Warri Kingdom. Of course, you know that as a chief, when it comes to culture and tradition, they are the custodian of the culture and the tradition of the people. So we cannot fault his sense of judgment. So at this point, I want to call on Chief Honorable Naomi Amalubi to come and meet us. Thank you.
Let all of us be focused and let all of us agree the fact that the three tribes dance very well. Like my last week I said, I used to tell my people, I said, in terms of culture, as a young man, I'm a custodian. I take so many things into consideration. And I did not really know how these partners of judges were together. And I also realized that my co-partners of judges are also more even culturalized like I have. long way to show that whatever we are going to display here as results, it has to do with peace, it has to do with love, it has to do with unity. This is part of it. And upon this, please, whatever we are going to announce, accept it from us, because this competition will not end here today, we will continue it. And that will make what? The traditional dance of these three tribes improve more in this river area. And upon this, let me, on behalf of the panel of judges, announce for you that the third position, the tribe that came out as the third position, the very tribe who have done well, who are putting their best, who have also came from afar and here to put all their cultural activities together, have done well. And upon this, I congratulate everybody as first all together. Can we give one of applause to them? They are first together. We must have a chance to have just a plan with our great club. So, we have the third position. The third position. The third position is Ishekiri.
We go home with a sum of 450,000 euros. And the number one position, of course, the first that we have applauded as the first and best performer in the Go Home with a sum of 700 pounds. After this moment, your leaders can see us so that you can get the package. I congratulate all of you for good performance, good job. I'm sure next year we will improve on all of this. Thank you very much.
Fantastic. I mean, this is the best that has ever happened in the riverine communities, and I want to commend the Honorable Dr. Godwin Ebosan for doing this. This is not just about a cultural fiesta, but it's also a peace and a unity program, because it brought various ethnic nationalities together to dance, to celebrate, and to share together, and I want to commend him.